हेलो,
गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई एम राजकुमार पंडित, ए कंप्यूटर टीचर इन द जेसस एंड मैरी एकेडमी, हाजीगंज, पटना सिटी। टुडे दिस वीडियो इज प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10th। टुडेज टॉपिक इज कंसेप्ट ऑफ डेटा टाइप्स इन जावा। हेलो, the concept of data types in Java. What is data type? Data type is a type of value stored in a variables which is used throughout a program to give meaningful result. Anything you write in the program is called the token. What is token? The token can be defined as each individual's component of a Java statement in such a way that it carries some meanings and take part in effective executives of the program. And then types of token. There are many types of tokens used in the Java. First is keyword. Anything reserve word used in the Java program is called the keyword. These keyword are used by the software developer. Suppose int, class, public. These are the name of the keyword. Second one is identifier. What is identifier? Identifier means a word defined by the programmer. Suppose we write the variable name, write the function name, write the method name. These are called the identifier. Suppose we write int a, b, c. These are the identifiers. There are some rules to declare variables. First one is identifier must be meaningful. Second, first letter must be alphabets, a space, a special character, a special symbol not used in the identifier. We cannot use the reserve word as the identifier. So these are the rules to declare the identifiers. Next one is token is literal. The value stored in the variables or the constant is called the literal. It is also many types. This one is the integer literal. Integer literal means a value without the decimals stored in the variables is called the integer literal. 14, 3, 4, 5, minus 80, 400, etc. These are the examples of the integer literal. This value cannot contain the decimals value. If the decimals value is stored, that is called the real integer, real literal. Means without decimal is called the integer literal. With decimal is called the real literal. Next one is character literal. Character means only a single character used in a variables is called the character literal. It is enclosed in a single quote. Remember that. It is enclosed in the single quotes. It contains maybe alphabets, capital letter, a small letter, or any digit. Next one is a string literal. As the name, a string. A string is a collection of set of characters. It is enclosed in the double quotes. Remember, double quotes and single quote used in the character literal. Example ABC, JMA. These are the example of the string literal. Similarly, if the value is stored either in the false in the form of true or false, that is called the Boolean literal. And last one is null literal. Here the value slash zero, null value stored and the variables is called the null literal. It is also used with the help of single quote characters. Next one is assignment operator. Assignment operator, equal to sign is used as an assignment operator, which used to store the integer type of literal, float type of literal, or the any type of another literals stored in the variables. Separator is also a type of token in which a small brackets, middle brackets, and the big brackets are used. Operator. Three types of operators used in the Java: arithmetical operator, relational operator, and the logical operator. Arithmetical operator, many types of arithmetical calculation such as plus, minus, multiplication, division, exponent, etc. Same relational operator, greater than sign, less than, double equals to, greater than or equals to, less than or equals to is the example of relational operator, logical operator, and or not, nor, etc. The details, the arithmetical and arithmetical, relational and logical operators given in the next chapter. Next one is punctuator. Semicolon, dot are the examples of punctuator token. Thank you. Thank you for watching the concept of the data types of the lecture. Okay, thank you.